is this? Where's the mirror? Where is this place? That. Looks like they were burned alive. Torture devices. This place is almost medieval. Need a crank handle to turn it. Need a crank handle to turn it. This symbol looks familiar. Like I've seen it in the real world.
Thank you.
Need a crank handle to turn it. Looks like I can use this.
Everything. Your failure to regain led to inaction, which led to despair, and despair led to self-destruction.
Because of you. You couldn't save her.
You hold the key to easing your torment. I can guide you to the lock.
Who are you? What do you want with me?
You cannot change your past. You can only embrace it. Go toward it. Don't avoid it.
Is that Lily?
Locked. There's got to be some mechanism to open it.
Huh?
Sebastian Castellanos, you've finally come. I've been waiting for you.
Who the hell are you?
My followers call me Father Theodore. I hope that you will call me that too, Fred.
Another lunatic with a god complex, huh? I already killed one of you today.
Of course you did. That is how you deal with every challenge in your life. Through brute force and intimidation. And look where it has led you. Into a hell of your own making. Lower your weapon. Use your mind instead of your fists for once. We have the same goal, Sebastian. We can help each other. Join me. You will be reunited with your daughter. And I will have the power of the core.
I already know who has Lily.
Yes. And Myra won't give her up so easily.
What? Where are they?
I wish that I could tell you, but you are not ready. You must be folded into my flock before I can share that knowledge.
I said, tell me where she is!
Accept my invitation. I can lead you away from your own darkness. I can lead you to Lily.
Sorry, I'm not a follower.
So be it. You have so much pain, the events of the past haunt your every moment. I showed you the path here. You must learn that I am here to help. Return to me willingly. Then we can assume our natural roles. Not as adversaries, but as allies. Farewell for now, Sebastian.
Oh.
Wait!
Look who finally woke up. About time. I could use a little help here. You know how to use a gun, right? Take that side. Keep shooting until they're dead or we run out of ammo.
What the hell is going on here?
We can talk later. Just focus on staying alive.